One of my favourite periods is the Rococo period. It is the first time that the artists were able to express themselves in the form of high decoration. There's a very good contrast between the two pieces that I've selected. One has very ornate decoration from top to bottom, made by Candler, one of the greatest silversmiths who ever worked in England. The bowl is made by a silversmith called Feline, and that shows the contrast between the very plain early design with the added attraction of the ability to do very fine chasing around the top and the bottom, allowing the silversmith to express himself but not challenge the ideas of over-decoration. The one thing about the silver is you can use it, you can enjoy it, you can live with it today. It's fantastic that the things that people were using in 1730, 1740, you can use today in exactly the same way. And they're living part of the 18th century life.